challenging you. There's not really any point in trying to better yourself. So if you don't have anyone challenging you, then sport kind of coach. If you always got people kind of, you know, right behind you, lifting in the heels, doing tricks that you've never seen, and forces you to do the tricks, then the sport can go a long way.
Actually, when I remember when Eric first started riding here at FlowHouse San Diego, I saw a little fire in your eye because all of a sudden there was somebody ramping it up a little bit. I mean, ramping.
It's true. You know, I hadn't felt challenged in a